Hi guys, so today I have three really awesome DIY frozen craft projects for you guys. I will be making an Elsa collector's box for your trading cards or your stickers or your frozen minifigures. And I will also be making an Anna jewelry box with these old boxes that I had in the house. And I have this cool Create Fun Tiles jewelry box, which I will be putting together, and this was sent to me by Flair. Thank you so much. So I will be doing this as well. So here's a list of all the things you will need for these two projects. I'm going to start with the Anna jewelry box first, and I have spray painted it already, and you can also paint it white just to get rid of any previous designs. And now I'm going to paint it this really sparkly turquoise color. For the Elsa box, I will be painting it this really, really awesome glittery silver colour. So with my Anna jewelry box, I was not happy with the glitter, the turquoise glitter, as the first layer. It was quite thin, so I put this kind of turquoise blue on as a first layer, and then I put the glitter as a final layer, and I'm really, really happy I did. It just goes to show that if you're not happy with a craft project, it's never too late to start again. And I absolutely love the effect it has on the box, giving these layers. Yeah, I'm really, really happy with that. So, the next thing I'm going to do is use these magazine cutouts to put on the box and to stick them on. I will be decorating the box with a variety of them. And to stick them on, I will be using some Mod Podge. So once it's all dried and sealed in, it should look something like this. And the next thing I want to do is put some DohVinci and gems on it to decorate. Thank you. And that is it. This is my Anna jewellery box, guys. I hope you like it. I'm really, really happy with it. It's perfect for your frozen jewellery or even as a gift. And now onto my Elsa box. I did the same thing with the Anna box. I felt like the glitter paint was too thin, so I painted first layer of pale, very pale blue. I actually added more white to it, and then I ended it with the glitter, the silver glitter paint. And I was really, really glad I did it as well, because I love the fact that it looks like a snowstorm, which is perfect for what I would like to do next, and that is stick on this Elsa cutout. And so I will be sealing this in with some Mod Podge. So once that's all dried and sealed in, it's time to decorate! Yay! My favourite part! and I will be using the DohVinci, some gems, snowflakes, and glue and glitter, because I would like to personalise this box. I'm going to be writing Elsa, but you can write your own name. And I usually use glitter glue, but I don't have any, so I'm going to be using a glue pen and some glitter to write her name. And that's it, guys. That is the final look. I'm really happy with that. I absolutely love it. Cannot wait to fill it up with some of my mini figurines. Okay, so the final part of this DIY Frozen craft video is this awesome Fun Tiles jewelry box. So I'm just gonna open it up and see what we need to do. Oh, what an awesome box. So it looks like we have some tiles and gems with matching letters that are on the box. So let's get sticking. Thank you. Okay, so these are the final looks of the DIY Frozen boxes. What do you guys think? I absolutely love them. I love how they turned out. And if I had to pick a favourite, it would probably be the Anna jewellery box. I really, really love it, and I cannot wait to put my Frozen jewellery in there. But which one is your favourite? Please let me know in the comments. And yeah, so guys, I really hope you liked this video. Please give it a big thumbs up if you did. And please subscribe if you haven't already. Take care. Bye.